ready for deployment.
What the fuck? That was the craziest thing I've ever done in my life.